bearing 270 Angel 7, target is 16 and closing.
Copy Sierra Lead. Be advised, we're experiencing significant radio interference. Suspect KPA music.
Copy that. Beginning final approach.
Oh yeah! Finally get to see some action on this trip.
Fangs away, Sierra 2. This is strictly hit and run. You copy?
Yeah, I copy.
Sierra Team Command, be advised, Raptor will be your ACM on this mission.
Raptor? I don't suppose I have a choice in this, do I?
Fucking hell, I knew it. Sean O'Neill.
Sierra Lead, deploy 7, over.
Roger that.
Lead, over.
Roger, Command.
The KPA will soon be isolated. Now we need to neutralize their base of operations at the beach resort. Head there and be ready.
Bombs away.
Affirmative.
Ah, damn!
Sierra Lead, new orders from JSOC. Reallocating Sierra 2 for ground support role.
Roger, Command.
Negative, Command. Send Sierra 3.
Sierra 3 has already been allocated.
What she means is your gin-soaked ass is surplus to requirements.
But...
You wanted action, Sierra 2. Well, now you've got it.
Yeah, okay. Ground support. I copy.
Sierra 2, Command. Priority is target acquisition and neutralization. Secondary is recon. Keep your comm cam rolling.
I've detected the Korean Milnet. Access their tactical network and let's see what they've got cooking. With a bit of luck, we might be able to pick up more than just intel.
Thank you.
traffic in these reports, but the key points are... One, a political officer from Pyongyang called Colonel Lee is running this operation. Two, he recently requested a special delivery from Yongbyon-kun.
That's their main nuclear research site.
Exactly. I need to take this higher, but consider this your top intel target until we have clearance on how to engage it. Now, this is interesting. We've received reports from Team Idaho of a Korean propaganda station flooding their channels. The Korean Milnet pinpoints the source here, close to your position. Add it to your secondary targets.
Copy, Command.
clear of that roadblock, Psycho. I'm gonna lay down some ordnance.
Roger that. Just don't make me another friendly fire statistic.
Now that's a hit!
That helicopter. Okay, Sierra 2 was able to relay images of the target. It's a shielded cask for spent nuclear fuel. The KPA are known to co-opt those casks for carrying nuclear warheads. We've got a situation here.
Okay, two soft tops incoming. Don't fuck this up. I'm detecting a direct link to nearby reinforcements. Following behind, I've got another soft top diverting onto the beach, and an APC pulling up the rear. I'm also tracking two troop carriers and a KPA chock. But what the hell? Just tear up the whole damn resort. KPA trucks are pulling up onto the beach.
O'Neill, listen up. I wasn't planning on going solo. I need munitions. What you got?
Okay, wait one while I access their milnet. Got it. There's a huge stash of explosives at the beach bar.
Yo,
guys from the trucks are holed up in the restaurant.
Thank you.
Great job, Psycho. I think we're done here.
Tally on three bandits, bearing 150, 25 at Angels 4, 50 right. Spiked! Deploying CM! Breaking right! Come on, come on! Janking left! Try to shake this! Shit! I'm hit! Left engine gone!
Sierra 2 is down. I say again, Sierra 2 is down.
We got a lock on O'Neill's ELT yet?
The priority is the container. What's inside and where they're taking it could be revealed by those photographs. KPA radio traffic suggests they are mobilizing to investigate the pilot's jet. You must get to that camera before they do.
O'Neill, you made it.
What do you mean I made it? Of course I fucking made it.
Sierra 2 Command, proceed to RP Tango Papa 7-0.
Negative, Command. This place is crawling with KPA. Send Big Mother.
Negative, Sierra 2. Your orders.
Damn it! I'm one man with a pistol against the entire KPA! Send a fucking pickup!
You have your orders, Sierra 2.
I'll be there soon, mate. Keep it together.
Psycho, the camera data should be located on the pilot's ejection seat. Get it before the KPA destroy it.
Thank you.
Now what about the pilot?
Leave O'Neill to air command. Your objective is to intercept that container, not search and rescue.
I can do both.
Your mission is too important, Psycho. I'll make it.
Just hold tight, O'Neill. I'm coming for you.
Fine. Have it your way. But you are on your own while you go off mission. I can't give you any support. And don't think I haven't got other teams on the island who can do this job.
Sykes! Up here!
Thanks, Sykes. Man, you're gonna catch some heat for disobeying a direct order like that.
So what else is new?
Maximum speed.
I saw some firefights during my descent. We got any combat groups out there?
Not that I know of. That's a Project 914 cargo sub, Delta IV class. Soviets sold the prototype to the Koreans last century. Damn thing's a museum piece.
Hold up. Unarmed. There are some rules I do follow.
Fucking move on.